Who became the Chief Minister of Tripura after Biplab Kumar Deb resigned from the post? Manik Saha. Who is currently serving as the Vice Chief of the Naval Staff? Vice Admiral Satish Namdev Ghurmade. Who is appointed by the Government of India as the Controller General of Accounts CGA in 2022? Sonali Singh. The first solar eclipse of the year 2022 took place on April 30. Which team won the Indian Premier League 2022? Gujarat Titans. How much lakh crore rupees is the gross GST revenue collected in the month of March 2022? 1.42. How much lakh crore rupees is the gross GST revenue collected in the month of April 2022? 1.68. Who won the Spanish Grand Prix in 2022? Max Verstappen. Who is the Prime Minister of Hungary since 2010? Viktor Orban. Who was awarded the 2022 Templeton Prize? Frank Wilczek. Which country has become the first country to suspend its COVID-19 vaccination program? Denmark. Which country became a member of the East African Community EAC on 29 March 2022? Democratic Republic of the Congo. How many countries are part of the East African Community EAC after the Democratic Republic of the Congo became member of it? 7. In April 2022, the government of which state launched its first space tech framework? Telangana. Xiomara Castro became the first female president of which country? Honduras. Who is the largest shareholder in Vodafone Idea? Indian government. Who is ranked first in the list of most powerful women in India by the magazine Fortune India? Nirmala Sitharaman. Who has been selected for the 31st G.D. Birla Award for Scientific Research? Narayan Pradhan. Tamil Nadu Chief Minister M.K. Stalin declared whose birth anniversary to be observed as Equality Day from 2022 onwards? B.R. Ambedkar. Who is the current captain of the India men's national cricket team? Rohit Sharma. who won the Academy Award for Best Actor in 2022? Will Smith. Who was the runner-up in the 2022 ICC Under-19 Men's Cricket World Cup? England. Which country took first place in the medal standings at the ISSF World Cup 2022 in Cairo? India. TIDCO and GE Aviation to set up the Center of Excellence for Aerospace Research in which Indian state? Tamil Nadu. Who is the author of the book A Little Book of India celebrating 75 years of independence? Ruskin Bond. Who is appointed as one of the vice presidents of the Asian Infrastructure Investment Bank AIIB in 2022? Urjit Patel. Which country was impacted by tropical storm Meghi in April 2022? Philippines. Who has been appointed as the Lieutenant Governor of Delhi in May 2022? Vinay Kumar Saxena. In 2022, the Ministry of Health and Family Welfare celebrated dash anniversary of the launch of health and wellness centers. Fourth. Who is the author of the book How to Prevent the Next Pandemic published in 2022? Bill Gates. Which one of the below countries is not a member of the Quadrilateral Security Dialogue? France. Who is the president of Somalia since May 2022? Hassan Sheikh Mohammed. Who is the CEO of the National E-Governance Division? Abhishek Singh. The Union Education Minister launched over 1 lakh internship opportunities through which portal in March 2022? AICTE. Who is serving as the Minister of Education and Minister of Skill Development and Entrepreneurship in the Government of India? Dharmendra Pradhan.